Hey guys, Jake Pitts here. Today, I'm going to show you Shadows Die. So the clean part, I'll go over the clean parts first. Basically, what you're going to need is a chorus, delay, and a reverb. Those are the three effects that I'm using on that on a clean channel. Then over that part, there's another guitar part that comes in, and the first one goes like this. So it does that once, and then what is the part that I play in the middle of the song, before the sustainiac deal, what I'm doing is playing this. You know, that thing. Let's go ahead and get on to the fun stuff, the heavy shit, yeah! Here's the riff when the song first kicks in. So here's the verse riff. Dog is cracking me up down here. So here's the chorus. And that repeats twice. Okay, so after the first chorus, then we have the little breakdown riff that goes like this. Alright, so halfway through the second chorus and the third chorus, it changes to single note picking, and it's just a very small change, just a couple notes added, so that goes like this. All right, so the lead over the chorus goes like this. Of course, there's a harmony to it. This is the part that I play live. So here's that up close. Okay, going on to the bridge section, with the speech, the riff goes like this. And it repeats, and then just rings out on the second fret. And the heavy part after the bridge, when it kicks back in, it's just kind of like a... Let's go ahead and talk about the sustainiac part real quick. If you're not familiar with the sustainiac pickup, basically what it does is it loops the signal like a feedback loop. So I can hit one note and it'll sustain forever. So normally if I go, the note dies, right? Well, when I turn my sustainiac on, you get the idea. I could sit here for 10 hours with that going on until the batteries die, you know? But anyway, that's basically what a sustainiac does. Now, there's another toggle switch here that is basically, it flips up to the, I think it phase shifts the note, so. And you can do some really cool stuff with that. So, the sustainiac part that comes up goes like this. I use my ring finger to actually play the notes, The reason being is I like to take these two fingers, or at least my pointer finger, and I kind of mute these top strings. I'm not pressing them all the way down, but I kind of just rest them there so those don't, you know, get hit and then just start ringing out. We don't want it to sound like that. It'll sound crazy. So I just, that's the reason I got funky handicapped fingers during this part. Shred part goes like this. I think that's it. Here's that slow down, close up shot coming up. So the riff at the very end, when the clean guitars are fading back in, goes like this. I don't know what that was. End of the song just basically fades out with that riff going on, and the clean parts come back in, and the song ends, and then it's just such a bummer because the song's over. So then you got to rewind it and listen to it again. Anyway, that's Shadows Die. Hopefully I didn't forget anything. I don't think I did, besides all the harmonies, but I'll leave that for you guys to figure out if you want to play the harmonies. These are the parts I play live, so these are the parts that count and matter. They all matter. But I hope this tutorial helps you if you didn't know how to play the song already. And hopefully you enjoy the video. Like the video. Subscribe to my channel, please. Please subscribe to my channel and check out my other videos. I've got tons of lessons on here. Well, not tons, but I plan to have tons. I'm really trying to work on getting a lot more videos coming up, better quality stuff. Hit the thumbs up button. Hit the subscribe button and share the video. Also, if you want to buy a dog, no, I'm just kidding. This guitar, I just gotta say real quick, I've been playing Schecter guitars for 13 years, and they're great guitars. I'm very proud and excited to have my own signature guitar with them. Just for the record, this guitar went through 14 hours of hell filming two music videos, it got the crap beaten out of it in 100 plus degree weather. It's been very hot here, 100 plus degree weather with fire and just awful conditions. And I didn't even tune the guitar before I made this video. That's 100% the truth. Still in tune. So there you have it. My signature guitar rocks. It stays in tune. That's one of my biggest things with guitars, is they have to stay in tune, especially live. You can't have a guitar that's going out of tune. So if you want this guitar, check the links below. Check the description. If you have comments, check the description. If you're wondering what kind of guitar tone, how I got my guitar tone for this video, check the description, the signal chain, everything I used is in there. So read it and click the links, check out the guitar. It goes for $899 now. The price has definitely dropped from the list price. So $899, you can grab this guitar, pick it up. It's sweet, I promise you won't be let down. And again, subscribe to the channel. I'm just rambling on now, so I'm just gonna keep going. Until you just have to turn me off. Anyway, that's all I got for today. I'll see you guys next time, and I'm sure I go all the time. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a like. I'd appreciate it a lot. It helps me make more videos. If you like the channel, go ahead and click that subscribe button right below. And if you want to check out my vlogs, you can click on some more over here. You can check out my guitar lessons down here. And go check out Get Mean Fitness, my other channel down below. There's a lot of awesome content on there. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.